12 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. And so it comes sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I feel it a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath. Then I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs.
Are we having a good time? I hope we're having a really good time. I hope we're having a great time. So, I just want to tell you all that, you can write me. You can call me. Whatever you want. What would you call me? Silly? You can call me silly.
This is Queen Catherine. I am in you, traveling in the boundaries of your soul.
Are you ready?
It is time to arise. You have a mission. We are co-creating a new world.
I think you're moving. I think you're really getting in.
This is the spiritual revolution.
This Catherine the Third thinks she's going to start a spiritual revolution. We shall see about that.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
We must strike now while she least expects it.
Yes, when she least expects it.
This computer virus I am entering in the communication superhighway will annihilate her.
Yeah, this computer virus and annihilate, what is that, Shisa?
Quit breathing, Danwene.
I'm not breathing, Shisa.
Then why do I have breath marks on my neck? See, breath marks, right there. Look, stand back.
Sorry, boss. So how will this computer virus stop Catherine's spiritual revolution?
When I am finished with this code, the virus will attack her when she gets near any computer screen and kill her. And then every computer screen in the world will print my message, and then I, she's a felon, will rule the world. The no good Nick Bay.
Yeah, the no good Nick Bay.
Get ready! This is it!
And not so fast.
What? How you do that?
It's her!
I am Queen Catherine the Third. I can do anything, and I know everything.
Yeah, prove it anyways!
I know that you're a couple of no-good nicks named She's a Felon and Misdemeanor. I also know that you are trying to kill me and stop my spiritual revolution.
Listen, smart lady, whoever you are, it's too late. Oh, who do you think you are?
I am Catherine the Third, and I'm here to save you and your planet.
What, saviors are ordered now like pizza? I don't remember ordering a savior. Don't think I want to be saved.
Maybe not, but remember, killing someone is a crime, and you may go to jail, and it's not the answer to your problems.
Look, Queenie, how did you know that we were after you?
I see and hear everything, and what I see now is a couple of people who want to turn their lives around and do good in the world.
You hear all that?
Anything is possible.
What if we say we'll try?
Yeah, what then?
I'll trust your word. But no more conspiracies!
Okay. Look, Gina Davis' legs! This way! This way!
I was just telling gentlemen, you know, I want to, like, put this on television, but what am I going to do, be in my bra and underwear the whole time? Hello? Wake up, world. This is the awakening show. You have to be naked like a baby in order to get it. Follow me in my dream.
What Watch me. I'm the spiritual girl.
Now she's going to be bigger than Madonna.
She's going to be bigger than Marilyn Monroe.
She's going to be bigger than anybody ever.
She's going to be bigger than the Beatles.
She'll be bigger than the Rolling Stones.
Bigger than David Letterman.
She'll be bigger than Barney.
Well, there must be peace. There must be peace. There must be. Revolution? There is so much to do, but for now, I will leave your television. I'm not done being sexy. For tonight, you are. Hey! Bye! Good night.